السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. ربنا زدنا علما، اللهم فقهنا في الدين، اللهم آمين. My dear listeners, I welcome you all to the 47th module of Nurani Qaida. Inshallah, today we will be studying the sounds of harakat of two letters. And which are these letters? Yes, the letters for today are Dal and Ta. Can anyone tell me what is common between both of these letters? Yes, very good. Both the letters are said from the tongue. And this is the front part of the tongue. Yes? MashaAllah, Barakallahu Feekum. So, now let us start with the letter Dal. Dal Fatha will be Da. Dal Kasra, Di. Dal Dhamma, Du. Da, Di, Du. Remember, I am not pulling it as da, di, du. So, you are not going to drag the sound. So, dal fatha da, dal kasra di, dal dhamma du, da, di, du. And how about the letter ta? Ta comes from the same makharij of the letter ta, but there is no tafqeem. It is not a heavy letter. So ta fatha ta, ta kasra ti, ta dhamma tu, ta ti tu. Let's repeat both the letters again. Dal fatha da, dal kasra di, dal dhamma du, da di du. Ta fatha ta, ta kasrati, ta dhammatu, ta ti tu. So alhamdulillah, with this we come to the end of our today's session. Subhanaka Allahumma wa bihamdika, nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.